today we will see some facts about diabetes. We all know diabetes. Everybody may be knowing some patient, somebody in their house or in the neighbors, some relatives having diabetes. We should know what is diabetes. Diabetes, we know it is an excess blood sugar in the blood, excess sugar level in the blood, which is called as diabetes. Diabetes can be of two types. We say type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 is usually it occurs in children. It is due to lack of insulin secretion from the pancreas. Type 2 diabetes occurs usually in middle-aged and elderly. That is due, sometimes it can be because of excess insulin. Though insulin level is abundant, body may not be able to utilize the insulin present in the blood. So in that case, there is a relative insulin deficiency, which again causes increased blood sugar. Insulin is an important hormone which helps for the utilization of sugar in the body. So this is about types of diabetes. We have one more type called gestational diabetes, which is detected in the pregnant women. Pregnant women sometimes may not be having a history of diabetes in the past, but they might be detected to having new onset diabetes during pregnancy. This is a gestational diabetes. Some women may have a good blood sugar control post delivery, but once diagnosed as diabetes, whether it is type 1, type 2 or gestational diabetes, any time the blood sugar can go up later in life, they have to be very, very careful.